These guys are idiots. It's 5 in the morning. I've gotten little to no sleep. Actually, no sleep. Because I have to keep my contacts in for... If I went to sleep, then I had to take them out. But, yeah. So I stayed up the whole night. I'm tired. I want to go home. But... Of course, these assholes over here, they want to go explore some empty hobo houses. I don't know if I'm safe right here by myself, but who really cares, you know what I mean? I sound like a airplane. I can't think of it because I'm so tired. I mean, the pilots. But yeah, like, it's 30 degrees in Albuquerque, clear skies, yeah. And there goes James, being an idiot. And Gino. And there's that guy. That's where I'm supposed to be. Sleeping. What the f*** was that? Alright, I'm gonna go yell at this kid. Hey, not supposed to be up there.
What?
Not supposed to be up there. There's other things to do besides throwing rocks. Hey, they made a complete circle. Well, they're having fun. Getting killed by the supernatural while I'm here. Enjoying life. Oh, that's a nice couch. I wonder if it has like a freaking dog shocker on it. One of them sit down, get burned. Sit down! Sit on it! Now we'll never know. Maybe another day.
Time.